There are many types of peony. Currently, there could be around 500 to 600 types of peony in China. This is a result of the developments and cultivations of peony for the past 1,000 years. 现在呢，牡丹呢可能有600多个品种。主要呢就是在过去的1000年，在中国牡丹的经过无数次的培植和改良品种。Peony can be classified into 10 different types, which we are going to explain and demonstrate how to paint it in traditional Chinese painting. 牡丹的花型呢大概有十种。现在呢我们就一个一个的去介绍和示范怎么去画。The first type is called a single stack type. This yellow color is one of them. The petals is about 10 petals, 9 to 10 or could be a bit more. Sometimes it could be multi-stack, can be up to 3 stack. So this yellow peony is considered the primary species that generate into the 600 type of different type of peony today. 第一种呢就是单瓣的型的牡丹，其实就是说它有一层的那个花瓣，可能也有两到三层的花瓣组成。这个单层的花瓣黄色的野牡丹呢、是野生牡丹呢、是现在已知的最原始的牡丹。所以很多这些500到600多种的现在的牡丹呢都是由这种黄色的野生牡丹的改良过来的。 The second type is lotus type peonies. They actually develop in Tang Dynasty. So a lot of this species now in Japan is actually originated from this lotus type of peony. 第二种呢是在唐朝已经有的荷花型的牡丹，这种牡丹呢也传到日本去，所以现在到目前日本的品种呢很多还是保留着这种莲花和荷花型的牡丹。 The third type is called Christens sentiment type of peony. The petal look very much like a chrysanthemum. So you can see actually they are upper stack and lower stack. The upper stack they are about six layers of petals, and the lower stack is still maintain the same primary stack, which is about three to four stack. So however, the upper stack petals are very thin, so they are more like a chrysanthemum. 第三种呢就是菊花型的那个牡丹，它呢在上面呢有六层左右。 下面呢，还是保留着那个原始的那个三层的那个花瓣。 它上面的六层的花瓣呢，它就比较细，比较就好像那个菊花一样，所以叫做菊花型。The fourth type is a rose-shaped peony. It just looks like a rose. So the petals are outside. The bottom stacks are quite wide, whereas it become shorter as it go inner. So its appearance look like a rose. This is also quite common in Australia。第四种呢是蔷薇型的牡丹，它就好像个月季花或者蔷薇那样。它的底层呢比较宽，往内的时候呢就比较短那个花瓣，所以它的花型呢是比较扁，花心呢也非常的明显。Thank you. The fifth type is tree peonies. This type is quite common in Australia. So most of the peony in Australia is belong to this type. So the petals the is very broad. So so the whole flower could be quite big, and the stamen is very profound. So you can see that all the yellow stamens are very profound on top. 这种第五种呢，就是托柜型的那个牡丹，就是也叫做大树牡丹，就是在澳洲比较常见的这种牡丹型。它的那个花瓣呢比较宽比较大，而且整朵的花呢都是比较宽的。它的花心呢，那个黄色花心呢，非常的明显，所以就叫做托柜型。The sixth type of peony is called a crown-shaped peony. The crown-shaped peony is quite similar to the tree peony. However, the petals are quite big, as big as the tree peony, but it's very wavy. So from far, you can see it looks like just like a crown. 这种第六种呢，就叫做皇冠型。皇冠型的那个牡丹呢，跟那个托柜型的牡丹非常的相似，就是那个花瓣呢比较大、比较宽，非常的大朵。但是呢，它的花瓣呢的皱纹比较多，所以远远看去呢，就好像一个王冠那样。The seventh type is the green color peonies. So this green color peony is also look like a ball shape. 第七种呢就是绣球型，绣球型呢也是被认为是最完美的 牡丹，因为它的那个花瓣呢都是同样的长，所以呢，形成了一个绣球的形状。Each type of peony is a gold ring peony. The reason why it's called gold ring is because the stamen actually protruding around the flower. It's just like the tree peony, but the stamen is not at the center, but it's just around the flower, so it's forming a ring, a yellow color ring around the flower. So that's why it's called a gold ring type of peony. 金环形呢，就是第八种的花形。它呢，那个花心呢，不是在中央的，它是黄色的花心呢，都可以在旁边形成了一个环状，远远看去呢，就好像一个金环这样，所以叫做金环形的牡丹。The ninth type of peony is called the tower type of peony. It just looks like the flower is building up with a lot of small little room that form multi-stacking towers. So each stack will have stamens around the each level as well. So the stamen is not only in the center, but it could be randomly around the flower. So it form a very unique yellow dots around the flower. 第九种呢，就是楼子台阁型。楼子台阁型呢，它有好像一个塔这样子，一个楼台楼阁。那去有很多那个花房，在每一个花房里呢都有花心，所以这个远看呢就是说有很多黄色的那个花心在那个花那边重重叠叠的，就叫做楼子台阁型。The tenth type is called the thousands step tower type. So this flower is actually have many many stack. It's similar to the ninth type, but even the more stack of a paddle stacking together. So it's quite a big problem. 第十种呢，就叫做千层台阁型，就是比上第九种呢更多的那个层次，把那个可以有很多很多的花瓣，而且每个花瓣呢的长度和宽度呢都是相当大的，所以这个千层台阁型呢的牡丹呢都是比较大。